Hey guys, this is your boy Yashvir Gaming. Well, if you're new to this channel, please like the video, share it, hit that subscribe button, okay? So let's say you're trying to open the Outlook or maybe mail. Alright, so as you can see, when I open my mail, this thing opens. It opened like this. There's a new Outlook, which normally it sucks, okay? So I'm going to show you a trick how you're going to revert back, okay? So you have to open your File Explorer and click View, Show, and check hidden items. Okay, make sure that hidden items is checked, and then go to your local DC, go to users, go to your user account folder, and then go to app data, go to local, and from here you want to go to packages. Packages. So in packages you want to find Microsoft.Windows communication apps. Okay, it's in lowercase letters right here, and then go to local state folder, go to migration folder, and simply just delete the settings folder. Okay, not the folder, but simply just delete the settings JSON file. Okay, only the settings, and now try to open the mail, Outlook, whatever. And now as you can see, we have currently switched back to the older classic view of Outlook. So I hope this video helps you out. If it did, kindly like the video, comment if it works, and subscribe, guys. Subscribe, please subscribe.